Blackest Night, Superman, Batman. Pointless? Yeah, I know. I started reading Superman, Batman, 64. To be continued. Okay, I can handle that. Look forward to it. Then it was Superman, Batman, Halloween special. That was necessary. And then another Blackest Night tie-in. And it's also to be continued for some reason. You know, I have no problem with Blackest Night. I love it. I get it. No, seriously. Here's some of them. Blackest Night. I do the Blackest Night thing. Superman, Batman, Blackest Night. Oh my God. Where's Superman? Where's Batman? Well, they ain't in this. And it's Solomon Grundy and Bizarro and Man-Bat, because everybody loves Man-Bat, and yeah. So, I read this. I figured it'd be appropriate if I read it when I was on the toilet, and it was, because it was a big turd, and I finished it in about 5 minutes. It's ridiculous. I don't even know why. It would have been fine if this was like a separate one-shot, and, you know, it didn't come into another series and kind of stop the story that was already to be continued. I would have been fine with it. I probably wouldn't have gotten it, but stopping another story for this for 3 months is horrible. And, you know, this whole thing, Rise. Yeah, I haven't seen that before. It's crazy to give like this whole origin thing again with Man-Bat. You know, how he's all pissed, and he used to be a man, and now he's a monster, and he deserves all his pain, and these people are after him, blah, blah, blah. And then Bizarro's walking around, people are like, oh my God, we're saved, it's Superman. But he's not. And when I actually saw that this was going to be, you know, a title, I kind of had the same reaction as these people did when they saw Bizarro. Yeah, good God. Run! No! Yeah. And guess who shows up? Of course, it's his woman. It's Man-Bat's wife. And they got tranquilizers, and they're going to cure him again. And get a little kissy action there. Yeah. And it goes into the whole thing how I remember when we first met, she found me. I never felt so alive before, so safe. And now he's a monster. So they turn him, they give him this vaccine or whatever again, and he starts to turn. But he only turns into half. And Bizarro goes, oh, he's my friend. I'm going to take him. Actually, he says, Bizarro not save new enemy, super pet, batty. Yeah, he's got Man-Bat as a pet. Batty, how sweet. And, you know, they run around and people are shooting at him and, oh my God, Solomon Grundy's here now. And he's pissed. You know, because he kills monsters and those are two monsters. So they kind of fight and Solomon Grundy's a, you know, not Solomon Grundy, Bizarro's a big retard. And he's like, you'll be my friend. You be my friend. No. You're gonna bust your teeth out, sucker. So, blah, 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 a bunch of unnecessary stuff. And then at the end, oh, it's ready, Kirk. You've gotta change back. Be human again, all the way. It won't work otherwise. We don't have much time. And then Bizarro and Grundy are fighting, and he's saying, die, you will now die. And to be concluded. I don't know, this sucked. It was a waste of a lot of stuff. I'm not a fan. I'm not a fan of any of these characters outside of this. So, yeah, unless you're just like totally into getting all the Blackest Night titles, I would wait another month because this is a two-parter. for it to get back on track. And even Superman Batman doesn't make much sense, since Superman's on another Krypton and Batman's, you know, in another world, so lost in space. Yeah, that's what I gotta say about this. Do y'all like it? No.